Let's go check it out. Run. Weather looks lovely. Maybe we should have waited.
You should go and do what the captain asked you to do, Kate Walker. We're losing time.
Yes, yes. There's no exit here.
Good luck! Nano Kluflu! Nano Kluflu! Hasta crack, Madaboom Crystal!
What the?
Attracted to the running lights. Gotta shake a leg and turn them all off.
How?
Can you tell me how to turn off the running lights?
Just get there and break all the bulbs, damn it!
And you?
I'm going to try to start the engines back up and get us out of here. Good luck, Bosun.
I assume it was in the machine room. The subtitle was a bit longer than what the voice actor actually said, and I didn't really have much opportunity to read all of it because it disappeared too quickly. But let's hope that this is where I'm meant to be. I still don't know what causes my mouse cursor to appear. Safe for now. That really is a huge kraken, though. Or whatever they call it. Lake monster. It doesn't look like it's here. So, did I miss something? Where is the captain? Can he tell me more about this?
Spirit gets revenge. Spirit of Lake, come punish you, Coles.
God. Maybe I meant to film me. Oh, that's the gun he used. Good to know. Right, can I get some help here?
What are you still doing here?
I don't know where to go.
Go and destroy the spotlights.
Destroy the spotlights.
It's not starting up!
Outside? See, the reason I thought machine room was because that was one of the questions I could ask. Of course, I couldn't actually ask it. I had only one question. And I used it to ask how. Might not have been the best choice. What do I have? Nothing, really. It could have given me the gun, at least, if I meant to destroy all these.
I won't be able to break it barehanded.
Yeah, I know.
Hard to get rid of after everything we've been through together.
So I can't use the scarf?
I won't be able to break it barehanded.
Yeah, I know. That's why I thought if you put the scarf around your hand, it might be safer, no? Can I only do one at a time?
Oh. I won't be able to break it barehanded.
Yes, I know that. Maybe there's something else I need to use. Missing something once again. I always feel like I'm missing stuff. And then it's like really obvious. Oh. Ah. Well. At least that one's broken.
Be able to break it barehanded.
Why did he break that one? Wait. Is there anything here now? No. Oh. Smash this one. Smash the window though. That would be really bad. I hope he's not going to do that. I don't really want to get this close to it. Why are you still here? Go inside. Ah. No?
Empty. Empty.
Yeah, but I can use it to smash things. No?
Empty.
No, I guess not. So I can't pick up the empty gun, even though I can
empty.
Still use it to smash things with. I think that is a small issue I've got with.
It's Monster of Lake, yeah. Kalak.
With the game so far, in previous Siberias, the solutions always seem very logical to me. Whereas I've had a couple of times here where the puzzle seems obvious, but then that's not a solution you can actually use.
I won't be able to break it barehanded.
Yeah, I know. For example, when I tried to get up to the hospital,
it's stuck.
Yeah, that's why I put the box there. When I tried to get up to the hospital and I had to break into that control room, I still maintained that there wasn't a window in the window. There wasn't any glass in the window. And so I should have just been able to climb through. Instead, I had to do that whole thing with the wedges and the lifting the door out. Same here. If I just have to break the bolts, the glass, why can't I pick up the empty gun and use that to smash the glass? Surely, in the real world, that would work. Or it would at least be worth a try. If I was right there, I'd pick up the empty gun and start smashing at the glass. If it doesn't work, then it doesn't work, but... at this moment, I don't see a reason why it wouldn't. So... what am I looking for? I don't know. Because to me, the empty gun was a perfectly sane solution to this problem. And now I am running around just hunting for anything, really. Because if the gun seems like a viable option, then anything else might. Like, I could break off a pipe here and use that. I don't know. Maybe there's a glass smashing button somewhere. Who knows? But basically, I'm just running around like a crazy person right now until I see something else there that makes me think.
No, look, look, look.
Maybe that's the solution. Even though, you know, it's not more or less logical than picking up a big gun. So I think it's clear that there's nothing here, so there's no need for me to check this again. Let's go back into the captain's quarters. Maybe he's got some bullets there that I can use to shoot at the lamps. No. What is this? I can't look at this disc.
What are you still doing here?
Looking for something to help me smash the glass. Another option I thought was the scarf that I have in my inventory, which I could use to wrap around my hand and then try smashing the glass that way. I think the gun would work a lot better in reality, but it's a Hollywood option. But that is also not the solution, apparently. So what is? Why does he keep running?
Ah, help, please, Miss Catwalk!
Yeah, yeah. So what is a more equally logical solution to this problem. Okay, let me get in. So I can't go that way, obviously.
I can't reach the light as long as the monster is focused on it.
Yeah, that's true. How did I?
Empty.
Yep. Keep running around like crazy, I'm sure that'll help. This thing, a long thing, no. Thought maybe making a lot of noise would help.
I won't be able to break it barehanded.
I know.
Be able to break it barehanded.
Seriously? With a knife? No. That was an accidental loot. There's nothing here either.
Matches.
Yeah, but I don't see how that would help me in any way here. Nothing here. Why did it smash it? Did I do something? Did I make it? It just smashed it as we came near, didn't it?
Break it barehanded.
No, right? But how will you be able to break it? Ah! See, I tried to pick that up earlier when I walked past, but I must not have walked past close enough. Because the little interaction button, it didn't appear the first time I walked past, and I saw it, and it looked very obvious with the red handle, and it did look like a tool, and I tried to pick it up, but nothing appeared, so I was like, oh, it's probably nothing then, but I must have walked slightly too far against the railing, because it was a narrow path. Oh well, still maintained the gun would have worked. was only that last one to go. Now, that one he guards, or he's in the way. Or she, just to say for the female octopus. I don't really know.
I can't reach the light as long as the monster is focused on it. Empty.
This makes me think.
Empty.
Can I make it focus on something else? This does make me think that I should find bullets for, or shells for the, I think it's a shotgun, so that I can shoot at the light. But unless they suddenly appeared, I don't really know how to do that. What if I just smash it? I've got this, no, don't I? No. Okay, so that doesn't work. I thought that with the crowbar, I could pry open, like, the desk or something that would maybe contain shotgun shells. But when I go inside, I lose it, so that's obviously not the solution. So what is? Maybe I should go back to talk to the captain now that I've got them all but one done. To see if he can give me more shotgun shells.
Tribe must ask pardon of great spirits.
Yeah, you do that. How large is this lake? It's more like a sea. Why are you still out here?
Go and destroy the spotlights.
I almost did. How about you help me? No? Well, at least he's not fleeing cowardly. Ah.
It looks like it needs repairs.
Oh.
Too bad.
I thought I found something. Nope. I always think there's something in this bookcase and in this. Oh, it's just talking to that person. Mm-hmm. Nope, wrong way. is this? Oh, really? Awesome. That'll do. It wasn't a shotgun, it was a flare gun. A really big one. I've only seen like pistol versions of it.
Empty!
Oh, it's just a flare. Okay, it's not a... that's fair enough. I thought it was like a cartridge for a flare gun. But it's just a flare. That makes more sense. Can I use it here? No? I need to distract it somehow, don't I? Fetch. So does it somehow see with its tentacles? That's weird. All right.
Is it gone?
Yes, I think. My God, that bastard is taking us straight to the bottom.
I thought if we destroyed the running lights, we'd get away.
Me too, actually. Now we have to try and see if we can come up with something else.
What do you suggest?
Go cut the engines. The sound must be what's drawing it to us still. I'll go get the next part ready.
What next part?
Don't worry about that. Just get a move on. Hurry!
Don't worry about that until you have to fix it. Cut the engines. Now that is in the engine room, I assume. Not sure how to do that. Or, you know what, I'm probably wrong. I probably just have to like go to the front desk thing, whatever, and turn off the key, don't I? Okay, so it probably was in the engine room. Ah, oh, here's me trying to be smart. It gets you nowhere. Cut the engines in the engine room. Thankfully, the monster will wait. Probably a good thing. That was to steer the icebreaker thing, so that's not going to be it. It's probably back here somewhere. Does one cut the engines on a ferry like this? A little bit more explanation would have been handy, you know, Mr. Captain. I hope that next part he was getting ready was really complicated so I couldn't do it myself, because otherwise it seems a bit annoying that he gave me the hardest job without any training or explanation. Nope, that's icebreaker thing. Ah, this is it, this thing.
There go the motors. Let's hope the monster will leave us alone now.
Probably not. Or maybe it does, but we still need to get away from here. Guessing Kate is a believer now. So, where would our captain friend be? Oh, still here. See it waving. He's not here. Is he at the other side? I'll take the rowboats and ostriches and swim. It's probably just back at his steering thing, whatever you call it on a boat. Maybe we'll go this way for nothing. Well, I've done a lot of that unnecessary walking around. I'm used to it. Keeps me in shape. Are you here? No. Yeah. Where did he go? Is he in his office? No.
Where's the captain's gramophone?
He's just huddled in a corner listening to records from his youth. He's like, this is plan B. We all die. Did he go into the engine room as well? I didn't see him there, but maybe I didn't really look for him either. So, he might be. So, I turned off the engines. He's probably at that workbench thing at the opposite side, isn't he? No, he's not. How big is this ship? Is he there? No. Did you see the captain? I didn't mean to go up here. I meant to go closer to the bench. Oh dear. This doesn't look good. So yeah, game crashed, well, just went black, and my computer froze. What's wrong with the graphics now? This looks weird. Alright, so we're trying to find the captain. I'll just leave it at this weird shading. It looks like the high contrast one from the menu. Alright, that looks better. So we lost the captain. Where could he be? Seriously. This is just... Oh, was that him? Yeah. Okay. Found him. Every man for himself.
Captain! What are you doing?
A diversion for the monster.
What kind of diversion? What are you talking about?
We're going to have to convert this lifeboat into floating bait, then drop it down into the water. That should draw the beast's attention away from the crystal. I'll go and fix the gramophone, and you go get the light. Hurry!
Okay, I'm perfectly willing to, but what is the light?
No, I need a light that can work on its own.
Did I see something like that? Am I just going to look at all the lights on the boat and go like, nah. Like a flashlight. A torch. Did we see one? I've got matches, so I could light something. I don't remember seeing a handy light anywhere. Make a Molotov cocktail.
Kel!
Yeah, that's useful. I think it would be attracted to the lightning and the thunder if that is what gets to it. Moby Dick.
Great timing. No time to read. Something's wrong.
What do you mean something's wrong?
Great timing.
This is useless. I'm looking for the light. I like how the captain called it the light, as if I know which one he's talking about. So no time to explain. Well, all the time I'm wasting just running around your boat. Could have been saved if you just told me where to fetch it. I said no time to explain and I'll stick by that. Let's go check out the front of the boat, just because... why not?
A light that can work on its own.
Yes, I do. Unfortunately, I smashed all the lights. No, not this one. I'm desperately trying to remember if I saw anything like it. A lantern or a torch. Or anything like it. I don't remember seeing anything like it. I'm going to check back into the engine room because it's my favorite place on the boat. There's none in that little box here. Look. Workbench. Ooh, there's a light. Here's a light. Oh, I needed to light that first.
The fuel inlet. But what can I use?
Oh.
Empty. Of course.
Okay, what can I use? What do I have? I've got some magical potion.
Let's try something else.
Well, it was worth it.
Impossible.
Try. I don't think a knife will do. Alright, so... fuel. Like oil or alcohol? Ooh! That wouldn't work. I was thinking like paper, but that seems really bad. Like, I was gonna tear up that Moby Dick. Where does the captain keep its flask? His flask. That is my first guess. Now we broke that one.
That would have made a good substitute fuel. Too bad.
But I can soak it up with my scarf. No? Okay. I don't think Kate and I are on the same wavelength. What about those books?
Great timing. No time to read.
Now this book is special because it has a flask in it. Perfect. Let's check it out. I quite like a little comments.
180 proof. I bet this is flammable.
As if I didn't already realize. Oh, really?
I need fire to light it with.
How about my handmade matches I've been carrying? I can't remember where I picked them up. I hope this is enough light, and I hope it lasts for longer than 5 minutes. Captain, I've got it.
From the ship. Besides, my God, I've been waiting for this for 20 years. Farewell, Kate. I know you'll get the pipsqueaks there safe and sound.
Captain.
You hear me, you bastard? 20 years! 20 years! So come on, now! It's time to settle things once and for all. Come on! Come on!
Come get some! Come on, monster! It's Captain Olmo speaking to you! Scared or what?
Kate Walker! There!